bombe.
We are live from the red carpet of the Golden Globes, where black is the predominant color in the clothing used tonight. The initiative takes the form of a protest that part of the Time's Up movement, made up of more than 300 professional women in the American film industry. We will continue to follow live in Beverly Hills.
C'est fini! Salut la France! Ramène la coupe à la maison!